All right, Christian, talk about this game tonight and how it feels to win this game.
Big win for us on the road. Coming in here, we coming off a tough loss to Franklin, but coming in here and getting a big, I think 11-point win over Mansfield is huge for us.
That's the second half there. You had the break. You falling out of bounds, throw it behind your back, lay it up to Jake. That put you guys up by two. And they only scored 4 more points after that, and you guys went on to score about 14. So, you know, what'd that do for you guys? And, you know, what were you thinking going through that play?
Yeah, more luck than skill, I'd say. But I kind of just picked it up. I saw Jake behind me kind of try to throw it in his direction, and he made a good play on it and caught it. So it was a big momentum changer for us.
First time around, they out-rebound you guys, and that's how they end up winning tonight. Jake gets his rebounds. John comes out, gets a bunch of rebounds. You had about 8 rebounds tonight. How important or how stressed was it for rebounding tonight?
Yeah, Coach before the game told us the only way we're going to win this game is to rebound. I think we ended up beating them 56-28 on the board. So big for us, and for us to out-rebound them by that much is the game. Really.
Now at the top of the Hawk, the three, you guys and Franklin, obviously it's all tangled up. You know, how important it is to go from here on out and just win?
Yeah, we just got to build on this and keep playing good basketball.